Hello everyone, my name is Yolanda Sanchez García. In this video, I'm going to tell you more about the new structure of the European Patent Register. The launch of the Unitary Patent System on the 1st of June 2023 marked the integration of the Unitary Patent Register, also known as the Register for Unitary Patent Protection, into the European Patent Register. Over the next few minutes, I'm going to explain when the Unitary Patent Register is displayed in the European Patent Register, either with or without the corresponding Unitary Patent panel views, and when it is not available. But first, let's start by exploring the new structure of the European Patent Register. It has the same look and feel as the previous register. The main difference is that the register navigation bar now has two sections, the European procedure and the unitary patent. The various panel views within the sections are identified with the prefix EP for the European procedure or UP for the unitary patent. But when is the unitary patent register displayed? Let's take a look at the different scenarios. First scenario, the Unitary Patent section is visible without the corresponding UP panel views for European patents granted on or after the Unitary Patent legislation was enforced. In other words, for patents granted on or after the 1st of June 2023. The section will appear inactive as long as there is no request for unitary effect during the first month after the publication of the date of grant in the European Patent Bulletin or during the two-month period for the re-establishment of rights. In a nutshell, the Unitary Patent section will be visible and inactive for 3 months after the publication of the EP-granted patent, provided there is no request for unitary effect. Now, you may be wondering when the Unitary Patent Register with the UP panel views appears. So let's move to the second scenario. Unitary Patent Register visible with UP panel views. Let me show you. For European patents granted on or after the 1st of June 2023, the Unitary Patent section is visible and active, including the corresponding UP panel views UP about this file, UP event history and UP all documents, provided that unitary effect is requested during the first 3 months after the date of grant. Now, let's explore the third and final scenario. When is the Unitary Patent Register not available? Let's have a closer look. The Unitary Patent section is not available for European patents granted before the Unitary Patent legislation was enforced, that is, granted before the 1st of June 2023. This applies to all patent applications filed before that date too. The same scenario also applies to European patents granted on or after the 1st of June 2023, for which unitary effect was not requested during the first 3 months after grant. So let me wrap up with a quick recap of everything I have just explained. There are three different scenarios when the Unitary Patent Register is or is not displayed in the European Patent Register. Scenario 1. The Unitary Patent Register is visible without the corresponding UP panel views for European patents granted on or after the 1st of June 2023. The Unitary Patent section will be visible and inactive for 3 months after the publication of the EP-granted patent, provided there is no request for unitary effect. Scenario 2. The Unitary Patent Register is active and displays the different UP panel views for European patents granted on or after the 1st of June 2023, provided the unitary effect is requested during the first 3 months after the date of grant. And lastly, scenario 3. The Unitary Patent Register is not available for European patents granted before the 1st of June 2023. For patent applications filed before the date too, and for European patents granted on or after the 1st of June 2023, for which unitary effect was not requested during the first 3 months after grant. And that brings me to the end of this video. I hope that you have found it useful, and thank you for watching. Have a great day.